to the man in a place called Summer River. Thank you.